The Mercedes-Benz SLS AMG, a car that electrifies its driver. Because with the new E-Cell drive, the Gullwing's power is derived from four electric motors. DTM and ex-Formula One driver David Coulthard went to Norway to test the super sports car.
The acceleration is awesome. It's instant, but it's smooth. Now that is way, way more than I expected. Obviously, there's not the power of the engine noise, but there's definitely a transmission noise. There's a sensation, a familiar sound to tell you that you're gaining speed. Maybe I've just been around loud engines for so many years, but I quite enjoy the fact that it's silent. In many ways, it's more responsive than the standard V8 because it's not having to wait for a small delay when the driver's asking for fuel to go in the engine. Obviously, the limitation is that it has a single gear, so eventually that ratio will run out of the ability to get to very top speed. But in terms of it's not to 60 or not to 100 and whatever it is kilometers an hour, it's right there with the SLS, which would come over this really funky Norwegian bridge. Well, first experience of electric car, you will not believe the performance.